Now we're down to this block where we'll talk about the scope and we'll talk about the key metric. The scope is specifically what is and isn't within the scope of the project, and that helps us manage expectations. So what we've set here, some things that are in, some things that are out. What's in applies to our retail customers in North America and Europe. What's out does not apply to our distributors and does not apply to our Asia Pacific or South American operations. Key metric, that's pretty easy. Let's just point to that and you'll see a little help pop up, okay, like that. We've already said this in the SMART objective, so we just have to take this one thing out. Percent of customer service incidents solved by self-service from our website. And what's our baseline? Let's point to that. That's our current state. We already stated that. Entitlement is simply the best case that we know of or the best case that we can imagine. So maybe there's somebody in the industry that we believe is getting 30% of their solution over the web. The entitlement and the baseline are a sanity check on the goal. If the goal's too close to the baseline, maybe it's not worth doing, or maybe we haven't been ambitious enough. If it's too close to the entitlement, unless we know that we can meet the entitlement, maybe we're being too ambitious and it's not attainable. Over here in operational definitions, we tell exactly where the numbers that we're going to use to calculate our key metric come from and exactly what the calculation is. So I give two sources here. One comes from the web counter. The other comes from an internal report, and I'm going to divide one by the other. There's no ambiguity in what I'm going to do.